opportunity for a ball in to open the score. It's going right across the goal.
What a beautiful ball in. And Roberts deserved a goal, really. He just couldn't get the right connection.
What can we do here? Oh, we can't put chances like that away.
change on, bearing in mind it's 10-0 of course, that really seriously will change the manager's team talk at half-time. Far more positive it would have been.
Card and
between the two players. There's an air of cynicism about the foul.
Close enough to have a shot on goal.
Sterling defends there. They give away possession.
Which possession? Contact play to nothing.
Free kick given.
He is off. First viewing, it didn't seem that bad. Bookable offence, maybe, but the referee's gone for the red straight away.
On the watch now, and they've lost it.
Gerrard,
he's coming in. It's a goal. He's put it away after that defensive mix-up. Only a minor mistake, but that's all it takes. And it's such a good strike to level things up. I'll tell you something about this keeper, John. I've heard he's having an operation to his hand sewed back on. What a screamer that is. Good goal, mate.
Look at the fans' reaction. They really are letting the players know how they feel about them conceding a goal like that.
They managed an equaliser. Well, a momentary lapse is all it takes, so they need to pick themselves up. It means we have a very interesting ending to this match though. Both teams are sure we'll go for a winner. We will get it.
The ball's moved away and it's a corner.
No way through this time.
This is nice.
Stop the attack dead there. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good. Firm challenge coming in.
Chance.
Here's another corner.
To the near post.
On the ball here.
Gerrard. On the front.
And here they come again.
Looking for a shot.
Equaliser, just a temporary hiccup. Two additional minutes tacked on.
Good possession here.
There's Van der Vaart.
Oh, not this one.
And it's a corner kick.
Thank you. wicket.
The final whistle goes. You can see what it means to the players coming out on top in what's been a very emotional, tightly contested battle. You can see and hear how their delirious fans are already celebrating around the stadium. The big question is, how long into the night will it continue?
Trying to choose to lose the end.
Thank you.